This is Real Life Glitch Productions first documentary. The purpose of this documentary is to let you guys know that we're getting back on track, and hopefully this documentary will lead to new projects and the future of ROGP.
Not part of our family anymore. No! Please?
What do you do? Sleep out here and eat Burger King all day? Are you training now?
There's a kid with green tights coming. Look out for him.
Fool, how could you have done such a thing? Now I have to go to Garuda Fortress just in case the boy shows up. I'm leaving you in charge, so don't screw things up again. Watch the time go right out the window.
Oh, this you don't care!
I'm Wardell Whitlock. I'm an actor in Real Life Glitch Productions. I'm also one of the first members of Real Life Glitch Productions. See, how we got the name Real Life Glitch Productions is me and Joey had an obsession of Real Life Glitches because we experienced them every day.
Here's how you do a Real Life Glitch.
So we made this video called Real Life Glitch and I went through a wall. But unfortunately we had to take that off of YouTube because I did a lot of cussing in it, and, you know, can't do that because my mom went off on me. That's how we basically got the name Real Life Glitch Productions. And I started in Model Joe's Training. I like that movie a lot.
But I'll change.
Right. You always said that, but you never improved.
But Father, I will this time.
And I also played a few characters in the Legend of Link series.
Alright, so the history of ROGPS started back in about...
in the end of 2006, early 2007.
We were just a group of friends just hanging out, and our leader, or Director Jay, he came up with a group
for making videos, and we started about 2006, 2007, and it was only about five of us back then, maybe four.
Our first movie was Adventures of Young Link.
And within, throughout the years of making videos such as Modest Heroes Training, Adventures of Young Link, and Legend of Young Link, we've grown to about maybe 15 members, maybe more.
When I first met everyone, we were doing LOL when I came here in early 08. My brother introduced me to Joey as my director, and he asked me if I wanted to fill a part, and just so happens to be one of like the most important parts, of course, Attican. I said, okay. I'll jump in this. We went from there. The movie took a good eight months to make. It was a lot of fun doing it. From there, we don't just do fantasies. We do other things like dubbing. What else do we do?
Well, there's a good music video out called Keithy Boy.
Oh, yeah.
Well, crank that, Keithy Boy. Favorite part of AOIL was when Keith did fall. But as you can tell, we got a good friendship. Friendships build on fun. Right?
This is pretty much why we work so well together in the movie, is because we have a lot of fun with it. We work together real well as we get along. And it's pretty much what we need in order for the movie to turn out right, which apparently it didn't turn out as good as we planned. Our acting was terrible, but along the years we start getting better, which we are getting better. Our acting's a lot better. The stunts that we're going to be doing are going to be a lot better.
Everything's going to change. Effects now, especially since
our effects are going to get better. Definitely
the editor, he got more technology.
Adobe After Effects.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
You would say that.
Basically, we have four studios: movie, music, dubbing, and flash. Movies are basically what all our films and short films go into.
Taking over the castle.
Music is basically still in working progress. Flash is just cartoon animation. And dubbing, we haven't really worked on throughout some time, but we're planning to get that back up and running shortly.
This boy is gifted from the gods. Take a look.
You're right.
Young one, yes, you and the green. I am the great deacon tree. I have summoned you because of a great evil. It is Attican.
I still go to Midtown. I still go to Midtown. And I just love it, love it, love it, love it. Cause I know where I came from.
The bad things about it, about running a company, is sometimes people don't listen.
Certain people could be a pain.
Certain struggles are the battle scenes.
They get mad. Well, I've had my mad times too.
You get some certain people who decide to goof around.
And teaching people how to sword fight, which is really hard because some people start to act like retards and don't know how to do it.
The cold winters though, running around in a t-shirt in the middle of winter. A little out there.
There's people that don't listen, don't like to show up, or are just too lazy to do anything.
Some days you got work in the hot sun, some days you got work in the cold winters. It's just hard.
Alright, our company, we've been going through a lot of problems lately. Like, we've got kids moving out the neighborhood, and kids coming into the neighborhood, so we've been all messed up. That's why our company's down now.
We tried a 007 movie. As you could tell, that's an action. That failed.
So tell them about the showcase.
The big fail? Wow. Okay, so we had a showcase, which was a fail, a big one. We made at least something, we made some money. Then we didn't even get our videos across. We made like previews, that's it.
Say it, Sue. Say it.
No. Screw our GP. Our first annual showcase. $1. You can't get in. Haha.
We didn't get to make our videos come across the screen. Nothing.
So what happened at the showcase? Why was it a fail?
No one showed up. And the lady got mad when we started making money, so she told us to get out.
Hi, my name is Philip Brown.
Hi, I'm Jeffrey Shane. I'm 19 years old.
Hello, I'm Patrick O'Brien.
And I'm one of the newest actors to Real Life Glitch Productions.
And I'm the newest addition to Real Life Glitch Productions.
And I'm also a new member of Real Life Glitch Productions.
For this, I'm going to be acting in several projects and short films. And I'm also going to help in assisting stunts.
And I'm hoping to make some good films with some of the actors that I know.
I have many roles in the studio, such as stuntsman, technician, actor, whatever role requires me to do, I will do it. Hopefully in the future we can get a movie done, get some good stuff going, and we'll see where this takes us, and hopefully we'll get a good movie going.
Hi, my name is Angelica Kipp, otherwise known as Angel to all the cast members at ROGP. I'm one of the actors for Real Life Glitch Productions.
Alright, my name is Brandon Kipp. And I actually have been in recent movies in our LGP. We have lots of fun. It's fun being with the cast members. We do lots of stuff. We go places, you know, we haven't really been before, meet new people. It's just a lot of fun in our LGP.
I could see our LGP going somewhere someday. Someday you'll see Real Life Glitch Productions on the big screen. Joey's gonna win an Oscar or a Grammy for his great movies he's gonna make someday.
We're actually working on our next movie, Anatar. We've actually been scripting it for about a year now, almost 2.5 years, just about. It's a pretty lengthy movie. A lot of ideas that come and go with it. My director Joey came up with the idea. That's his inspiration. Came from a lot of the games that we played. So there's a lot more inspiration that goes into this. We're gonna have a lot. We're gonna have a lot more to this. It's not just gonna be one movie either. It's probably gonna wind up being maybe three parts to it. And that's not even including the Chronicles that we're working on, which I'm working on. The Chronicles of Annotar Sky story. I'm still scripting it. It's a pain trying to get the plot the way I want it.
That Chronicle is probably going to have new characters.
It's definitely going to have new characters because it's before Sky meets up with Annotar. So,
new enemies, new everything.
Enemies are pretty much are going to be pretty much the same. Mostly bandits and like
soldiers, random guards.
Guards, soldiers, some rebels. Sky runs into a lot of things on his quests after the loss of his father's dark past. Don't get it wrong though, he's not that dark of a character, only his past. He's a pretty bright character. Kind of I don't know, how do you want to put it, maybe a monk type character?
Monks don't like violence.
But he fights for a cause.
Long live Real Life Glitch Productions.
Hi, I'm Jeffrey Shane. I'm 19 years old, and I'm the newest addition to Real Life Glitch Productions. For these projects and small films that the director has made, I'm going to be acting and assisting in stunts. I'm looking forward to working with the crew and...
It's me again, Nick!